I'm in love.
See the mustache coming in red? Almost precedent.
I'm in love.
You are a wuss. Part wimp and part pussy.
What do you mean, wuss? This girl is my exact type.
All right. Where'd you see her?
My biology class.
Did you get a number?
No.
Did you get a name?
No, it's too soon.
It's never too soon, Rat. I mean, a girl decides how far she's gonna let you go in the first 5 minutes.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Go up to this strange girl in my biology class and say, hello, I'd like you to take your clothes off and jump on me?
I would. I mean, I can see it all now. This is gonna be just like last summer. You fell in love with that girl at the photo met. You bought $40 worth of fucking film, and you never even talked to her. You don't even own a camera.
Well, you tell me, Mike, what should I do?
This is what you do. Start from the minute you walk into biology, Rat. I mean, don't just walk in. You move across the room. And you don't talk to her. You use your face. You use your body. You use everything. That's what I do. I mean, I just send out this vibe, and I have personally found that women do respond. I mean, something happens.
Well, naturally, something happens. I mean, you put the vibe out to 30 million chicks, something is going to happen.
That's the idea, Rat. That's the attitude.
The attitude?
Yeah, the attitude dictates that you don't care whether she comes, stays, lays, or prays. I mean, whatever happens, your toes are still tapping. Now, when you got that, then you have the attitude.